law. What you gonna be, daddy, ayah, papa? Okay. Ayah, okay. So you have your ayah now. I mean, he's a great guy. I mean, the being married, and then you know, the first person you want to befriend is your father-in-law, and you know, you don't have to icebreak that anymore. Fantastic family, also, as you can see. What do you have to say? You are such a man with few words. You know, you don't talk much. Your friends know you that. You know, people might see otherwise. People that sombong lah, dia ni tak nak cakap contoh. What do you have to say to your newly found family, knowing that you don't speak so much, you don't speak, you don't talk a lot, you know? Okay, what you have? Oh, dia dah tulis. Okay, good. Good. I'm so worried that he's not going to say anything. Okay, please. Okay.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nah, pertama sekali, saya nak melahirkan rasa kesyukuran kepada Allah. Majlis ini berjalan dengan lancar dan sempurna. Hakim ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada mama dan ayah, kakak iparku Liana dan suami Yazid, adik iparku Iman dan saudara mara Edwin yang dapat terima Hakim sebagai new member to the very big happy family. To my wife, finally this day has come after years of being best friends with each other. Saya harap perkahwinan ini akan berkekalan sampai ke surga. Semoga saya dan Edwin dapat menjalankan tanggungjawab sebagai suami isteri dengan baik, dan saya harap Edwin dapat terima saya seadanya selepas kita dah kahwin. Dan saya tak sabar nak mulakan hidup baru dengan wife. Dan sekali lagi Hakim nak ucapkan terima kasih kepada semua yang telah memberi pertolongan supaya majlis saya, Edwin dan saya dan Edwin berjalan dengan lancar dan baik.
Terima kasih. Thank you, brother. Lagi.